object is based on noise pollution, which is one of the leading problems of today's world. So, do you know what is noise pollution? Presence of harmful and unpleasant sound in the environment for a prolonged period can lead to a condition known as noise pollution. Industries, vehicles, machines, motors create a lot of noise, which is harmful for our health and behavior. For example, irritability, heartburn, lack of sleep, ulcers, and high blood pressure. So, we should know about the ways. How can we control this harmful problem? We can control noise pollution by planting trees, using silencers in vehicles, and avoiding the use of loudspeakers.
But in our model, we have demonstrated the use of a new method to control noise, that is to use acoustic materials. So, we want to know how these acoustic materials absorb sound. So, here it is. Acoustic absorption refers to the process by which a structure, a material or an object takes in sound energy when sound waves are encountered by the surface of the absorbing body. Part of the sound energy is converted to kinetic energy through vibrations and finally to a minuscule amount of heat energy through intermolecular friction. This is how these materials absorb sound energy. So let's begin with the explanation part, and we are here to show you how you can use these materials in your common lives to reduce noise to a great extent. So let's begin with foam. Foam absorbs sound energy by increasing the air resistance, which thus decreases the amplitude of the sound waves. A foam can be made in different shapes, sizes, colors, and can be attached to various features of a building, such as rooms, ceilings, and even in furniture. Now let's move on to felt. Felt is made by compressing thickened fabrics together, such as synthetic fabric or recycled fabrics. Measurement studies show that where normal curtains absorb just 15% to 20% of noise, there curtains made of felt can absorb 35% to 70% of noise. We can demonstrate this by the following activity. The frequency of sound wave decreases when we put felt curtains above the sound source. Soundproof blankets. Soundproof blankets are mainly made of polyester materials and fiberglass. Thick but cheap. These blankets can reduce noise to a great extent and make your life better.
Floor underlayment. Cork, felt, and polymer materials are commonly used as floor underlayment. We can also use acoustic ceiling tiles and acoustic wafers to reduce noise pollution. So friends, we should try as much as we can to reduce noise pollution.
Now, we conclude our explanation by the following taglines. Reduce noise and save your lives.
Less sound, more sense.
Thank you.